It's originally by a guy called Junior Parker in the late, sort of early 50s. It was then covered by Elvis, he kind of made it on his own, called Mystery Train. Thank you.